Crossing the road in India, day one. One month later.